And the Red Cross helping an East Price Hill family who was forced out of a home after a problem with some demolition. A building on Hawthorne Avenue near Price was being torn down shortly before 11 yesterday morning, but rubble from it fell against the home next door and it knocked out a window and damaged a window frame and siding. Four families actually lived in that home. A family on the first floor is not able now to stay inside. Covering a